Amboseli Institute. I'm Arnold with them, and today I'll be taking you through a chef's attire from what I'm wearing on my head. Way down to the outfit, starting with the chef's sash. Normally, basically, it's to cover your hair, from and to avoid hair strands like from falling into your food that can lead to contamination. And FYI, you're supposed to keep a clean shave, so excuse me from the beard. But chefs in the kitchen is supposed to maintain a clean shave. So way down to my neck, it's called a necktie. It's basically to prevent your sweat from dripping into the food. And the orange jacket is called a professional chef jacket. Basically, it's a professional chef's jacket, and it's made of a thick material which protects the chef from maybe burns and hot spillages. And it's attached to the side pocket where we normally keep our tasting spoon, like a small teaspoon, which normally use it for tasting the food. Three pieces of cloth, we call them kitchen cloths. And on my far left, it's a kitchen cloth used in handling hot hardware from the stove. In the middle, we have a wiping cloth, which we normally use to wipe surfaces off from spillages. And on my right, we have another kitchen cloth used in drying our hands after we wash them. As you can see, I have a white apron on. Basically, it's a protective gear to protect us from spillages and stains, and also from burns . And finally, you should ensure you put on safety boots to avoid slipping and sliding on the kitchen floors.